morning children. Today we are going to see factors of a number. Okay, we already learned how to write a factor pairs and write the and how to use a square grid or rectangle, square tiles to form in a rectangular shape. Okay, today we are going to see factors of a number. For example, take the number 12. Take 12. See, what is a factor? If I multiply any two numbers, the product should be, the answer should be 12. The product of any two numbers must be the answer 12. See, first go with the number 1. 1 12 is 12. Okay, next go after 1, take out the number 2. Is 12 there in 2 table? Yes, 2 6 is 12. 2 6 is 12. Go for the number 3. 3 4 is 12. Again go for the number 4. 4 3 is 12. Is 12 there in 5 table? No. Is 12 there in 6 table? Yes. 6 2 is 12. Is 12 there in 7 table? No. 7 2 is 14. Not there. Is 12 there in 8 table? No. 8 2 is 16. Is 12 there in 9 table? 9 2 is 18. So 12 is not there in the table of 9. Is 12 there in the table of 10? No, 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20. Is 12 there in the table of 11? 11 ones are 11, 11 twos are 22. So, it is not there in the table of 11 also. And again, go for the number 12. 12 ones are 12. Okay, 12 ones are 12. These are the fact. What are the factor pairs? 1 into 12, 2 into 6, 3 into 4, 4 into 3, 6 into 12, 12 into 1. These are the factor pairs. And what are the factors here? Factors of 12 is equal to, factors of 12 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. I am not writing this. Again 2 is repeated, so don't write. 3 is repeated, 4 is repeated, 6 is repeated and 12 is repeated. Don't write the repeated numbers. Again, no need to write the same numbers. Okay, the factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay, what are the factors of 12 now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. We'll go for the other number 10. We'll see the factor pairs and factors. 1 into 10, 2 into 5, 10 is not there in 3 table, 4 table, and go for the number 5 2 is 10. Again, already it is there. So, go for the number 10 ones are 10. These are the factor pairs, and the factors of 10 is equal to 1 repeated 1, again 2, 5 and 10. Okay, these are the factors. Now go for the number 13. 1 into 13. Again, 2, 6 are 12. Not there. Go for the number 3. 3, 6 are 18. 3, 5 are 15. So, it is not there. So, only 13 into 1 and 1 into 13. There are no multiples for 13. Okay, if you multiply any two numbers, you have to get 30. Like that, you don't have any numbers except 1 into 13. So, the factors of 13 are 1, 13. What are the factors for 13? 1, 13. Only the two numbers are the factors for the number 13. We'll see for the number 27. 27. 1 into 27, go for the table of 2. 27 is not there in the table of 2. 3 9s are 27. Is 27 there in the 4th table? No. 5th table? No. 6th table? 6 7s are 40. 6 4s are 24. 6 5s are 35. Not there. Again, 7. 7 3s are 21. 7 4s are 20. Again, go for the table of 8. 8 3s are 24. 8 4s are 32. Go for the table of 9. Again, 9 3 is 27. Already it is repeating. If you flip these numbers, you are going to get same. So, go for 1, 3, 9, and 27. We go for the number 36. 36. You have to write the factors for the number 36. To write the factors, first you have to write the factor pairs. 1 into 36. 36 are 36. 2 18s are 3 12s are 36. 4 9s are 36. Is 5 table not there? 6 4s are 24. 6 5s are 36. 6 6s are 36. 6 into 6. Again go for the number 7 7 7 5s are 35. 7 6s are 42. Not there. Go for the table of 8. 8 4s are 32. 8 5s are 40. Go for the next number 9. Again 9 4s are 36. Again 12 3s are 36. 8 2s are 30. Again it is repeating. So no need to write the repeating numbers. So what will be the factors here? 1 2 3 4 6. 6. Again here 9 12 18 and 36. So the factors of 36 are 1 2 3 4 6 9 12 18 and 36. You have to write the factor pairs and then write the factors for given number. Now open your volume, children. S2. Factors of n number. See the first one. 100 chart is given. Okay. See the first. Find the factor pairs of 3, 7, 21, 32, 40, 45, 72 and 90. Using the multiplication chart. Their multiplication is chart is given. What you have to do? You have to find the factor pairs. See for example, 3 is given. First, check where is the number 3 here in multiplication chart. Okay, here 1 3 3 1s are 3 and 1 3s are 3. Okay, 1 3s are 3 and 3 1s are 3. Go for the pair of 20, factor pair of 21. You have to check where is the table of 21 and see what are the factor pairs of 21. Like that. See the second one. You have to complete all the factor pairs of 9 up till 90. See the second one. Cross out the numbers that are not factors of the given number. What you have to do? You have to find the factors for the number 50 and see which is the not a factor of 50. You have to cross out the number which is not a factor of 50. Like that you have to do for 39, 61, 64 and 70. You have to cross out all the numbers which are not the factors. Which are the factors not? Which are not the factors? You have to cross out. Complete your volume, children. Thank you.